Sue. Tosses it through. Speed forward. Cahill has to get it forward quickly. And still, chances at a premium. Just a bit short on adventure. Martin has been exposed now, so let's see if they can react to it. He's on the back foot.
Scoreline. I just hope the second half is as good as the first. It's been pulsating stuff.
Here comes to the break with nothing to separate them. Score 1-1. Portugal.
That kind of dribble was really smart. match. What a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, listen, if you've got that kind of power and that kind of pace in your team, I think you'll plough through most teams.